Hi everyone, I'm Jen. The VW logo. I remember as a child looking at the logo, and we had my whole childhood from when I was, a baby, all the way till I started driving. We had a black VW Bug. In fact, that was my first car that I drove, and we also when we had moved after Asia, and we moved to Europe, to this time I think it was to Spain, we also, in addition to the VW Bug, had a VW camper that we spent a lot of time in. So I have a close relationship with VW logos, and I remember I'm kind of an out-of-box creative thinker, and I remember thinking, wow, I was so impressed how the logo, the V, is hidden inside the VW. And and then when the Mandela effect awareness became a reality in my life, and I found out that there was always this line or space in between the V and the W, I thought, I would have never had that thought process, how creative they were, because you can pretty much tell it's a V and a W. And in fact, Shane from Unbiased and On the Fence and others have commented that before the new, quote, new logo with the line in between, they had not realized our previous memory of the logo was even a V and a W. I don't know what they thought it was, but you know, to me it was very creative and clever. So, thanks for listening.